Well, as you see, I've made it down to the old Cuyahoga. Water's flowing well. And just think, that was water that was consumed and pissed by dinosaurs, probably. They drank some of that and pissed it.